crafted music that empowered women. And my definition of empowering is showing sometimes, on the first album, sometimes it's more insecure and it's more vulnerable. It's about embracing those things and understanding that's okay. Mm. That's empowering to know that, look, I'm not perfect, but I'm me. You know what I mean? And this time around, I'm saying, okay, now, ladies, now that we've embraced who we are on In a Perfect World, we've embraced our imperfections, our vulnerabilities, our insecurities. Now that we've done that, let's dig a little deeper. Let's be who we're supposed to be and make no apologies this time. So that's what No Voice Allowed is all about. It's about the feeling you get when you're reaching that confident point of your life. Doing the pretty girl rock, rock, rock. I've had many, many, many insecure moments in relationships. Times where I felt I wasn't good enough, times where I just took too much. You know, times where I didn't know if I could move on from a relationship. I mean, those, the songs that I talk about, and times where I didn't do the right thing. And I don't do music to paint myself perfect.
Now ladies, we really should be mad at ourselves. Cause see, some women just tolerate too damn much. Now I know we gotta choose our battles, but damn it, every woman got a breaking point. And see, the next time he's testing your love, you put your finger in his face and you tell him, say my love has a limit.
I do write my music from real life perspectives.
That's
I mean,
the only way to do it.
Not only my relationships, but also relationships that I see, relationships that I'm close to. Those of my best friends, my mother, my sisters. I can gather inspiration from just any struggle that a woman goes through. I'm okay with the reaction that the video is getting. I'm perfectly okay with it. And I say that because I think that every great entertainer, and even the ones that I portrayed in Pretty Girl Rock, have been scrutinized for doing what they felt was right in the moment. You know what I mean? Look at people like Madonna and Janet Jackson, and let's go more current to Lady Gaga, who hung herself and was bleeding on stage, and she was called a devil worshiper and this, that, and the other. Well, I just believe artists should be allowed to be artists. Let me do what I feel is right in the moment. I could take that, boy, switch your position. Yeah, you're going high, baby, like you're on a mission. Now I got a Superman love or addiction. You can come, fill the prescription. Yeah, it's me, that's where you wanna be. I got the kind of loving that'll keep you out the streets. Every now and then, I'm a woman. I'm not a child. You know, some music that I make is that I want children to hear and see. Other music I make is for women. Mm. You know, it's for adults. And that is where that video lives. That is what I wanted women to take out of it. You know, I don't do music about the fronts that we put up. I do music about the real shit we go through. You know, the real ways we feel. And every now and then I don't want to be cuddled. You know? Away, you love me, baby.